Hello everyone, welcome to the last of my video of the walk around the west side of London in the Royal Borough of Kensington and Chelsea. We started off the day at Portobello Market. After the market, we went and had a walk around Westbourne Grove, Ladbroke Grove, Holland Park Avenue. Had a really nice walk in Holland Park as well, and we've just exited Holland Park coming out onto Kensington High Street. I have already done videos for all those walks previously. You might like to go back and watch those videos if you haven't done so already. In the meantime, this is a really nice walk down the high street here. We'll actually be doing detours and go into all the other places as well. It's a really nice day out, lovely weather. We'll walk and walk until basically closing time. All the shops closed. And then we found ourselves back onto Notting Hill Gate tube station. That's when we took the tube home and ended the walk. So enjoy the walk, and I shall catch up with you again later on. We are now back at Notting Hill Gate Station, where we started the day from. This concludes our day's walk around the west side of London. Hope you've enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And I shall catch up with you again in the next video. Thank you for watching. Bye.